New at noon, there's a proposal at the State House to update Rhode Island's secondhand smoking laws. The proposal would add secondhand vapor or secondhand marijuana smoke to state laws that prohibit or protect secondhand smoke. State Rep. Grace Diaz of Providence sponsoring the bill. She cites statistics that smoke-free policies can cut down on heart attacks and that secondhand smoke causes heart disease, lung cancer, and respiratory diseases as well.